Internship plays a major role in developing clinical skills of a good doctor. So today I'm going to discuss how you can utilize your internship maximally. So after you finish your final year, some people will be too much exhausted. They'll be thinking, how can I do those night duties? How can I attend the postings? I'm too much tired. Some people will be thinking like that. Some people will be thinking, let me skip all of the night duties, let me skip the internship, let me read some for NEET PG, or let me take a rest for few months. Some people will be in that opinion. Some people will be too much stressed. What should I do? How to go with the internship? Some people will be worried like that. So now I'm going to give you an overview what you should do in the internship. Okay. Imagine you are going to a medicine posting. I want everyone, before going to the postings, just write a list what you have to learn in those 1 to 2 months of medicine posting. Like be it be intubation skills, be it be management of emergencies like pneumothorax, MI, stroke, that aspects. Management, basic management of ICU care or Foley's, NG tubes, or total parenteral nutrition, be it be OP poisoning. So I want everyone make a list so that you finish those techniques in the course of posting. Then whenever you see the patient, then and there, or in the evening whenever you have time, you can discuss these aspects with the postgraduates or a staff. So you see a pneumonia case, just discuss with the PGs what can be done with that, what all are the antibiotic you can give. You can develop a skill of management, diagnosis and the management by seeing the patients. And imagine you are going to a surgery postings. I want everyone to assist the surgeries as much as possible, be it appendicectomy, cholecystectomy, or hernia repair, or lap surgeries, be it be any surgeries. Please assist, try to assist more and more of the surgical procedures, so you can get a good overview, orientation, and this chance you won't get in your lifetime. So only in the internship you will be exposed to all the branches. After internship, you'll be going to, either you might take radiology, you might take surgery, medicine, you might go into any branches. But only in internship, you will be knowing each and every subject in a brief. So utilize the internship maximally. Don't skip night duties. Don't skip the work. Don't go here and there. I mean to say, you can have a fun in internship. Definitely, yes, you can have dinner with your friends or postgraduates. You can have a lunch outside. You can continue your music, sports. You can have anything like that. That's not a problem. But try to gain more of the knowledge in your internship. Because your knowledge will increase tremendously, exponentially in the internship period. Then coming to OBG posting, you try to manage the eclampsia patient, or be it diabetes in pregnancy, anemia. Try to manage the complicated cases. Whenever you have doubt, you can ask your seniors, they will guide you. Then pediatric, you might have learnt about milestones, but apply here. When you apply with the patients, you will remember for a longer time. And whenever you have free period, you can take a rest, you can discuss the cases, or you can read for a postgraduate exams, or you can do your extracurricular activities in the free time. That's okay, you have to do that. Then you might have a small minor postings like ortho, surgery, ophthal, psychiatry, dermat, radio. Utilize this, because if you go for a medicine, you think, then you won't know much about radiology, how to do an ultrasound, how to read a CT scan. When you are in internship only, you can develop the skill. So you can utilize the internship so that your knowledge, skills develop exponentially. What I feel is, internship is the most memorable period, sweet period of a entire doctor's career. So I want everyone to utilize it judiciously. Thank you.